with different heads that don't know the American citizen of Korean descent who was arrested by this group for selling 140 tablets of ecstasy last April 5, 2017, escaped from hospital detention last April 15, 2017, at around 6:10 in the morning. Junno was supposed to be transferred to Pideya Quezon City Jail in Libutan on April 10, 2017. During his physical and medical examination for the purposes of the said transfer, Junno, aka Jazz, complained of lower abdominal pain, prompting the examining physician to recommend for further examination by a physician since he is showing signs of acute appendicitis. He was immediately brought to the PNP General Hospital, and after a series of laboratory examination, the attending physician concluded that Junno needs to undergo medical operation for acute appendicitis. A referral was made for Junno to be transferred to any hospital that could perform the said operation. Junno was immediately brought and admitted at the East Avenue Medical Center and later undergone medical operation for acute appendicitis at around 9:30 in the evening. Junno remained confined at Ward 1 of the said hospital, being guarded by combined personnel from PNP DEG and Pideya on a 12-hour shifting. Investigation likewise reveals that Junno has a companion in the person of Darling Son, aka Soyang, 24 years old, single, and a resident of number 229 Arirang Hotel, Mabini Street, Adriatico, Malate, Manila. She gave Junno the sum of 3,000 pesos, which was used by the latter to escape from the hospital when his guard, SPO2 Makarubo, went out for breakfast while the Pideya agent was sleeping besides him. Yesterday, and Gardenson was arrested as well as the two guards guarding him. They were brought for inquest. The investigation was conducted by the Criminal Investigation and Detection Group. The case was filed at the Quezon City Prosecutor's Office under Assistant City Prosecutor Gibson Araula, who finds probable cause to hold SPO2 Makarubo and IO2 Eugenio for violation of Article 224 of the Revised Penal Code, which is evasion through negligence, with a recommended bail bond of 6,000 pesos for each respondent. Likewise, the companion of Junno was also arrested for violation of Section 5 in relation to Section 7 of RA 9165 with a recommended bail of 200,000 pesos. As of press time, manhunt operations are ongoing. This group has already coordinated with the Bureau of Immigration, airport and seaports authorities, as well as airline and shipping companies. Pictures of Junno were likewise distributed to friendly forces. Hospitals within the vicinity of Junno's last location are likewise being closely monitored. This is the picture of Junno. We would like to ask our televiewers if any information that you can give us, so that it can help to recapture him, will be welcome.
Can we have time?
Yes, we have time.
We'll give